West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee was awarded Doctorate in Literature degree by Calcutta University on Thursday. She was awarded the doctorate on the occasion of convocation of Calcutta University. She received Doctorate in Literature on the backdrop of petition filed by a former Vice Chancellor of North Bengal University, where he stated that she is ineligible for the degree.